Hey guys, ExplosiveKilla. Welcome to Resident Evil. Welcome back to it, anyways. I think last time we left off with getting this piece of shit. Yeah. Alright, so I know where we are. Alright. So I guess. I don't remember. It's been a little bit since I've been playing. I don't need it. That's right, eat ass boy with that. Fuck is that? It's held by a hand. That scared the shit out of me. Nope. Get me the fuck out. Okay, so now I can put another one in there. Looks like it's held in a hand.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
I can get rid of the shotgun ammo and shit. I feel like I missed the shotgun. Like, I really do. I want to go back and see if I can get the shotgun, but I think I fucking missed the keycard already. Oh, there's a lot of areas I need to go through. I come through this side. You know what I can do? This should open now, right? Yeah, this should be able to open now. This is back to this. Alright, still don't have the shotgun card. Except for Carter's a key card, I believe. If I'm not mistaken. That's a dead end, that's a dead end. I came in through the upstairs over there, so. This should be the only other door. I'm already pausing, you know. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm back. After a little while of running around the fucking place, I figured it out. I believe it's 6. 2. I fucked it up. Oh my god. Oh. 6. 2. 11. Hell yeah. The fuck is that? Is that a muzzle brake? For the Matilda? Lady. Fuck. Might as well go fucking throw that back there. I can't even use it. At this point, I feel like the Matilda's better off because you can just get a max upgrade the fuck. But this thing's super accurate. It's kind of nice. I don't know how much of a difference it makes, but who knows. This one. Okay, so I got an extended mag and a fucking compensator for the Matilda. So I'm using the samurai. This is better anyways. Oh, it's just better accuracy. While Jill's has, what was it, oh, it's faster. You can shoot faster. I'm actually kind of scared. This is the art room, right? I know. Art room. There's a room there. Wait, hold on. Is this where that dude got eaten? I need a crank. I'm gonna grab this just for shits and gigs. Shotgun. What the hell is that? Oh, fucking kidding me. Sorry, I don't need it. I have hella health right now. Okay. Hey, pricey looking. Is there like a store? Because that would be high up, like, welcome. That would be fucking cool. Hey, pricey looking gem. Yeah, let me jam it. Nope, not none. It's literally just a,
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
Oh, you just like,
I'm guessing fuck you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Revolver. Holy shit.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Wait, that means all these motherfuckers.
Marvin, we've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Oh, now I can access that.
Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it!
Marvin's dead, bro. This goes into the basement, doesn't it? That's getting the shit out of me. I'm actually kind of fucked. Are you alive? It wants me to go in there. Yeah, I think it's locked. Might as well.
Do this. Son of a bitch.
Ah. Oh my
god.
Oh my god. I'm still okay with health. The weapons key card now, so that's cool. You guys are actually fucking dead for once. Ah, the fuse. Fuck. I have more than enough fucking ammo, dude. As I say that. What else did I miss? I definitely missed something here. Or not. Is that a flashbang? Fuck, I'll leave it here. I don't need it. There's the valve. Fuck. I can go up with a dude, I have too much stuff, man. I'm not gonna throw away ammo. I never throw away ammo. I can actually hold up. I saw a zombie walking through here. Where are the fuses? Come on, boy.
Fucking hell.
I should have killed them before. Come on, Toby. Where is he? Fucking knew it. God damn, that does so much damage. Fuck you, dude. Marvin! Okay, so when these items are done, they have a fucking... Okay, I'm okay with that. That's kind of nice. I'll grab the shotgun because I'm gonna grab the shotgun right after this anyways. He's dead, isn't he?
Still alive.
What the fuck is this footprint, dude? Or is that me? So, I have the valve now, so I can go up the library stairs? But I also have that now. This door. I'm gonna get the shotgun first. Yo, you can get fucking munched on while I was gone. Give me this. Baby. Ooh, let's go. I still can't believe I wasted that. I'm pretty sure that you only get fucking one. And on a note of us getting the shotgun, I'm gonna end this episode. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!